Welcome to Oracle Content and Experience, your content hub in the cloud. In this video, we'll show you what you can do in Oracle Content and Experience as an enterprise user. The left navigation menu lists the main features you can use. As an enterprise user, you have access to tools for asset management, site building, and collaboration. Let's have a closer look at assets. These are files that are used in websites and other communication channels. They can be images, videos, documents, structured content items, or anything else. To add assets, upload files from your computer or select items already in Oracle Content and Experience. You can also add files from other repositories using content connectors if they're enabled. You add assets to repositories that content administrators have made available to you. You can organize your assets in various ways to help you find and manage them. Use collections to group assets within the same repository, or assign tags to make assets easier to find. Taxonomies are used to categorize assets for personalization and other purposes. As part of the review process, you may want to start conversations about assets or add annotations to discuss them in real time. You can flag people to draw their attention or ask for feedback. After uploading images, you can edit them directly in your web browser. When you're done, save the image as a new rendition or version, or as a completely new asset. With Video Plus enabled, you can also edit videos directly in your web browser. You may need assets, such as structured content items, translated into other languages. Guide the entire translation process directly in Oracle Content and Experience, creating translation jobs for third-party vendors, monitoring status, and tracking progress. All assets start out as drafts. When an asset is ready, publish it so it becomes available in all assigned publishing channels. Assets are first validated to make sure they meet all publishing requirements, and then you can go ahead and publish them. Oracle Content and Experience offers Site Builder, a WYSIWYG site editor to create, update, and publish your sites. So, what's next? For starters, check out the Oracle Help Center for more information, videos, tutorials, and lots more. Or, just dive in and explore Oracle Content and Experience. The cloud awaits.